Hello guys, welcome to my channel T something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix Windows updated error 8x800805 in your Windows 10. When you try to update a window, then you can face this type of error. So in this video tutorial I will share a method to fix this type of error. So let's get started. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's see started. Okay guys, first of all you can create a file, this file in BAT format. I have already created this file and link available into the video's description. You can download this created file from video description, and after that you can view of this type of, you can right click and click on a run as administrator. So after that click on yes button. It take up a few seconds to complete this. After doing this step, restart your computer. I am sure that after doing this step your problem has been fixed. So created file download link is also available into the video description. You can easily download from this file into the video description. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel.